The precision medicine is the definitive solution for improving survival rate and quality of life of cancer patients. The minimally invasive interventional therapy against cancer has become a vital, growing treatment thanks to its high accuracy, targeting, safety, efficiency, and other advantages. This successful gold standard of minimally invasive interventional therapy, universally acknowledged medical industry, includes precise localization of tumor, 3D visualization of operation planning, accurate and targeted probe placement, complete ablation, and timely post-procedure verification. Sinovision, relying on its vast industry knowledge and strong technical abilities, has launched this industry-leading robotic navigation CT system, achieving accurate diagnosis and treatment against tumors with minimally invasive intervention solution, as well as contributing to the development of precision medicine. This system is composed of Incitum multifunctional CT, 3D visualization planning system, adaptive precision robotic targeting system, post-operative verification system, and reporting system. First, CT achieves seamless connection with bedside robotic navigation system, as well as establishes an interactive coordinate system. Incitum CT can provide 76 cm of aperture, which greatly improves the treatment environment, as well as increase image resolution to 0.25 millimeters, achieving precise tumor diagnosis. The high-precision 250 kilogram patient couch can meet various high-load treatment requirements. After scanning the tumor lesion site with the Incitum CT, the DICOM images are sent to the navigation system in real time, after which the system automatically completes 3D tumor segmentation. Clinicians can easily finish probe placement planning and avoid sensitive region. The system supports multi-probe, parallel probe placement, and estimate ablation volume. The system loads the new generation CPU system with high-speed computation technology and a high-precision motor drive control system. After the planning path is determined, enable robotic arm to position the probe guide for the procedure. The doctor manually advances each probe through the probe guide to reach the tumor target. Then verifying whether or not the probe reaches the predetermined target region in time. After which the doctor performs the ablation therapy as planned. Register post-operative and pre-operative organ images and verify if volume within tumor margin is ablated fully. Extend treatment if needed. The system supports image fusion between post-operative and pre-operative, as well as quantitative comparisons. It can generate patients' reports to document procedure. To realize more accurate interventional operation, the system can be configured with high-precision breath hold control system and position fixation devices. The system can assist the doctor in the precise completion of various interventional operations for liver, lung, and kidney, etc. The system has been verified by numerous clinical scientific researches and case studies, and has been proven to be able to achieve the precise treatment of tumors with minimally invasive operation. The robotic navigation CT system has revolutionized the treatment process of tumor intervention and marks a new era in cancer intervention and treatment.